That's a powerful banjo picking right there if it turned the lights out.
You mentioned you called his name Earl. That's what happened.